In this video, I'll walk you through simple steps on how to unlock your Facebook account in case your account was locked and you're not able to log in. So be sure to follow the video to the very end, and also don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated every time I make such videos. Now, to unlock your Facebook account, the first step is for you to open your Facebook app and then you click on the Get Started button. So from there, you'll be shown steps on how to unlock your Facebook account, whereby the first step is to confirm your identity, secure your login details, and your account will be unlocked. So you're going to click on Next. Then now you go ahead and select Confirm Your Identity. So under Identity Confirmation, you'll need to provide an email or WhatsApp phone number that Facebook will use for reaching out to you, and also upload your ID. So you click Next, and then you can go ahead and submit an email that has never been used for creating any other Facebook account, or you can put a WhatsApp number, then click Next. So from there, you have to enter the confirmation code that is sent to that email or WhatsApp phone number. So you copy the code and paste, then click Next. So from here now, you have to choose the type of ID to upload, but the information on the ID should match with that on your Facebook account. Then you choose the country of ID, so that is where you're residing or where your ID is registered to. So after selecting the country, and then you choose the type of ID, either passport, driver's license, or national ID card, then click Next. So then you have to take a photo of your ID. So to do that, you have to ensure that you're in a well-lit area, and then you also place your ID on a flat surface. Then you click on Get Started. Then from there, you enable access to your camera so that you can take a photo of your ID. Then when the camera is enabled, then now you can go ahead and take a photo of your ID, and then you submit. So the ID should be readable. If not, you have to retake that photo. Then after you've done that, then you can submit, and then a check will be done. Then an instant email will be sent to you confirming the receipt of your ID. But then after some hours, Facebook will send another email or WhatsApp message to your WhatsApp number that will contain the link to unlock your account. So you're going to open that link. So when you open the link, it will take you to the next steps to unlock your account. Then from here, you click Next. So from here, you will be able to see the phone numbers or emails that are linked to your account. So then you can select the ones that you like to remove, so that if it was hacked, the hacker will no longer have access to your account. Then after that, you click Next. And finally, your account will be unlocked. So in case you don't have other options that appeared in the first part, you can check these other videos. And don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for future updates.